run through the warehouse, though. Certainly have enough ammo for a nice gunfight.
Is that guy running up on the hill?
Where?
To
my left?
East? Right. No, right. Or left. There's someone running up. Yep.
Where?
Straight, like, up at that little clearing on that mountain.
Went over the hill. There's a bike there.
There's a guy running around with it. He already went down the other side. He's dancing for a good bit.
He's on the bike.
Best to get behind something so he doesn't. Yeah.
Nah, I think he went down over the other side. Another god building. I'm not gonna get the loot.
No, the horror. You have to survive.
Actually, it wasn't chunking that bad. Do I dare risk it?
No.
What do I gotta... Ooh, shit.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta book it.
Yeah. Ha! Bled out.
Yeah, I can get his buddy. If you have a grenade, you can throw it.
It's too far away.
Still could scare him. Here, mister. You are not hitting me today. Actually, you hit me several times, but that's besides the bloody.
Charge a guy with an AK? After I hit you a half a dozen times?
I mean, that's how a gunfight works. Come on, survived.
I mean, every time he poked his nose out, I hit him again. So. Started by shooting him in the back as he was running past me.
Jeez.
Yeah, like every time he poked his nose out from around behind the rock, I shot him again.
Never works.
And he ran back, and I shot him some more, and he... It's like... Yeah, it was like a video game. Every time he poked his nose out, I shot him, and he ran back behind the rock again. Video game, more like one of those gallery games. He hits a little duck and then it bounces to his back the other way. Still alive.
Somehow.
Cool.
Haven't seen anyone in a while, so that's kind of concerning.
Well, I guess I'll try and make my way over to you then.
I might get a kill.
Cool. Let's see if I can get over to you. Maybe we'll do something in this match. Coming up on the other, from the other direction. Which, where is he?
Should be in the building. If I had to take a guess.
On the other side of the wall from you.
I don't know. Probably.
Just went in the building.
Which one?
He's coming out the other door. Somewhere 265. He's running back and forth. Got him.
Nice.
Took some damage.
Well, you know, you can walk it off.
Yeah. Actually, I probably ought to bandage inside where I'm going to get shot. Did he have anything on him?
I'll check.
Okay.
So I have a better health right now, I guess. He had the better shot. Yeah. Let me go.
No, the DDS.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, my favorite. Now I'm going inside because I don't trust this. And it's every time. Well, I you in the way of meds.
I just used them all up healing.
I'll take that. That's gonna do much. That.
Gives me something extra, thank you.
That.
Spicy. My record is 4. I'm close to getting 5 in one game, but
yeah,
damn seldom that happens.
Yeah, I got 3 of them.
Oh shit, we're in the middle of the screen. We're in the middle of the circle. We ought to just hang out here.
Camp out.
Yeah. Why not? So I found this building in the little compound I was at that had a, like, had no door to get. Hey, there's more shotgun shells here than your favorite shotgun. If.
Yeah, I'll grab a few more. Why not?
Anyway, so there was no outside exit or entrance, but it had a couple of those spots like this where you can blow a hole through the wall. So I did and went inside and had a bunch of stuff in there.
Nice.
Yeah. It also occurred to me that would be a good place to hide out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, I was coming up around the hill and saw a guy further below me. It's like, and he's not turning around to shoot me, so ran a little bit ahead after hiding behind some rocks, lined up the shot, and popped him once with the shotgun.
Good.
Then you got here and finished him off.
Yep. Come out the door, we started exchanging fire, and just I started the ADS, and like, nah, it's too close for the 3X, and I just hip-fired him. Put him down.
Yep.
Footsteps coming up, or is that you running off?
I moved over here. Well, it could be footsteps.
Nah, somebody's running around outside. Yep. Oh, shit. It's in front of us somewhere. Is that you moving?
Slightly. That's not.
They're coming up behind you. Shit, there were a couple of level ones at the last place I was at.
Yeah.
Well, if you want to risk it and go across the road, we can. It's kind of in the direction of the circle anyway.
Well, we need to just keep moving, so.
I'm a little concerned where the dude with the micro Uzi went, because he was close.
Yeah, I was pushing somewhere.
Switch to a micro Uzi. Drop the 2X. Oh, I got a 4X. Can you use it?
I have a 6.
Okay. I need that 5.56. Guess I'll drop the 4 as well. Actually, pick up these scopes. I'll drop them in the weeds. So, still no backpack?
Nope.
contact. 280, cross the road, going up the hill, due west. Lost them in the weeds.
Finally a pack.
So there's somebody to our due west on that next ridge over. I gotta go past paradise again. They got us killed the last time. So we just move out and loot our way.
Pretty much.
Or we're gonna die anyway.
Oh,
red boy, red zone.
Kill our enemies for us.
Couple of backpacks over here.
All right, DBS, come here.
I could use a stock for a micro Z if you find one.
Oh, I've been carrying one.
I could use the vert group. That and throw it in the weeds. That and throw it in the weeds.
Some Forex in here.
Yeah.
Oh, QBU. Huh.
Oh shit, I don't have any. Do you got any boots?
One.
No, don't bother. And I'll just go. Meds is one thing I have not seen. Oh, meds? Cool. No, don't pick up the shotgun. Oh shit, all my attachments dropped. To the next zone. I can see that coming already. Oh, it's not too far. Maybe. Did get a couple of boosts off. And 25 people. Footsteps. Oh shit, in front of me. I'm dead.